Hello everybody, I'm going to show you how to fix lagging and stuttering issues in Delta Force for the PC. There are a couple of different steps here, so let's try not to skip them. The first thing you want to do is press the Windows button and R to open the Run dialog, type in Control, and press Enter to enter the Control Panel. In the Control Panel, click on Hardware and Sound here. And then when you're here, go under Power Options. And then next to the active power plan, you want to ensure that high performance is selected. Now, if it's not selected, you want to select this. And you can change the plan settings here. So in the advanced plan settings, you want to change advanced power settings. And in this option, you want to look at USB settings, USB selective suspend setting, and you want to set this to disable. This is very important. If you do this, then that will fix a lot of stuttering issues for most people. So give it a try. Now, if that didn't work, what you want to do is roll back your driver to the 560.70 on Nvidia. I'll leave a link to this driver in the video description below. Or if you're on AMD, you want to roll it back to 24.8.1. I'll leave a link to that as well. So if you want to uninstall the driver, you want to type in a Windows R button, appwiz.cpl, find the Nvidia driver here, and then right click and choose uninstall, and then go back and install the driver from the video description. Other things you want to do, lower graphics settings, so you want to lower shadows, textures, and anti-aliasing within the game. Now, you also want to disable hardware acceleration, so open Windows settings. So Windows button, press I, go to System, go to Display, and here you want to go to Graphics, and here you want to go to Change Default Graphics Settings, and you want to make sure that Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling is on. Now, if you've done that, and it is on, what you want to do is go in the command line. This is the same if you're on the Delta Force launcher or if you're on Steam, but right click the game, go to properties, type in -dx11, and that will force it into DirectX 11, and try launching it and see if it helps, or -use all available ports. I'll also put these in the video description, so copy and paste them. And this will force your computer to use all the cores when running the game. And try that to see if it works. One thing you also want to do is turn off Smart Access Memory if you're an AMD user. So open your motherboard BIOS, locate the resize bar, or it might be Smart Access Memory, and disable it. That should solve your issue. And that is it. If one of these solved your issue, leave a comment and you can tell others what solved your issue. And if it didn't, leave the video a comment saying what the problem is, and I'll do my best to get back to you.